880 Alpine Ave. There's three main beds in the front. You guys will have a weed whacker too for stuff like this that falls outside the purview of the Mo crew. We usually trim around the plants in here, just make a nice, lower it, work around the plants. When in doubt, just leave it. And also, please mind people's cars. And I'd like someone to come through and weed whack all of this so people can get into their storage units and cut back the stuff that's going through the fence this way with a hedge trimmer. That should be no problem. And just rake it up in that narrow area, and then anything in here, just a quick rake will be good too. And then just doing bed maintenance throughout. Grabbing the suckers, weeds, anything that could be deadheaded, like the roses and so forth. That would be excellent. A lot of weeds in here. Let's see, that branch is broken. That could also be cut back as well to a good spot. Looks like it broke because of snow or something like that. It's generally not a good time to prune these apple trees, but I've done it over the years in the summer when things really get heavy. We like to raise that canopy up at least a couple feet so the mowers can get their heads down there and through. I need the suckers there, the suckers here, and then just making this this canopy just about 7 or 8 feet high so people can walk through there and you don't get a ticket from the city. But that's about it here.